of two digit by one digit number, it's this. And we put the point right here, times. And this is what we do, decimals of multiplication, two digit by one digit. So, 4 times 6 is 24. We put the 4, we put the point down here, and we can write a 2. So, 4 times 6. Plus 2. Multiplication, 2-digit decimals of 1-digit. Now let's try one more. So, 3 times 7 is 21. So, we put the 1, we put the point here. We carry the 2. 3 times 2 is 6. Plus 2 is 1. So, 2.7 times 3 is 8.1. This is how we do it. Okay? I hope you like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of our videos. And leave me a comment down below. Okay?